already battle friend CJ back, so because of unseen BS, the annoying skin changer, which I cannot seem to get rid of, every time I use it, my game crashes. So I'm trying this BS again. Yeah, this mouse setup is not good. Well, I'm still doing Nuketown. I don't know if I want to do Nuketown. I'm still going to do it. I don't know. I'm going to do... Hoth Infiltration on that map. Let's do this again. Wish there was some way I could just delete the in-game skin changer. Play the Republic again.
Commander Skywalker has joined the battle. Try to keep up. Darth Maul has entered the battlefield.
Right, fake console time, because I know there are ships on that other side. I don't know what Luna code is. Map ceiling 5,000. I guess there aren't any ships. I didn't turn the heck. Is friendly fire off? The heck? Can I team kill? Yeah, I can't seem to get the control. Well, I shouldn't say that. Like, one shot? Like, bro! Are we not supposed to win this map? Does this map stink? Like, is this why it was removed? Like, because I could understand that, but if. Like, seriously! I wish I could be told.
Commander Skywalker has entered the battlefield.
I saw a starfighter. There's no reason.
Well done. We've driven Darth Maul from the battlefield.
You're on fire!
The Republic can't spare any more reinforcements.
Now that's how it's done!
Good night. I will try.
Commander Skywalker has entered the battlefield. That's another command post under Republic control.
What?
The command post has been lost, but not the battle.
How?
The enemy has taken a command post. Our second wave of troops is being depleted. Darth Maul has entered the battlefield.
Why so many AI? Just keep being heavy and just blast them. I don't understand. Jeez, man. Freaking map stinks. Like, wow. Okay, well, why can't our commander realize that we're trying our best? Yeah, we're not winning this. My stats are going to be bad.
Command post under attack.
Now that's how it's done.
Lost control of a command post.
Look at my stats, they're gonna be good. /190/16, come on. See, I'll play.
We're in luck. Emperor Palpatine himself has joined the battle. Luke Skywalker has joined the battle.
But why? Yeah, the first time I played this map, yeah, are you really glad? This kind of makes the map a little bit more fun. I always thought funner.
Luke Skywalker has joined the battle. Skywalker has been driven from the battlefield.
I killed Pilot Luke.
Command post
Ooh, wait. I'm gonna play as Palpamine. That's how it's supposed to work, and there's a stupid bug on my PC. Yeah, much better game there. Alright, this is... Oh, please don't crash on me. I'm gonna play as... Pilot Luke. Jeez. Jeez, look at all those bloody freaking ships. Whoa, my gosh. And those imps are there. Why can't I just...
Let's go.
Oh, come on. Oh no. Goodbye, Darth Vader.
Disabled.
turrets have been disabled.
So, what? I died again because of a dumb pilot. Please stop. Why am I spawning through the floor though? On. Oh my goodness.
Thank you.
These guys are easy.
This is too much, excuse me, fun at this point. I want to play as the Empire. I like Gears of playing this this game. I've never really hit snow speeders. Oh no. I spoke too soon. But episode 5 is probably one of my favorite movies. Bye. This is a really nice version of Hoth. But when I first re-downloaded this game, and I could never get my mods together, I would play Hoth, because the most effective way to get kills is by using an AT-AT. Or an AT-AT. I don't know why people call it that. I'm going to try and destroy the shield generator. Yeah. Alright, we destroy... All forces have destroyed the shield generator. Never a good idea. I will say this. They're using tauntauns. So I want to say something really quick. It's just my opinion about something that really bothers me. Most you guys would probably think it's crappy, but I don't care. I'm saying it anyway. Ooh, yay, we captured Echo Base. Am I the only metalhead that has Asperger's? I've always thought that. I was like, wait, is there anybody else? You know, and most of them, most special needs people like retro games, I've noticed. You know, a lot of them, but mostly Nintendo fanboys. I am a quasi, well, no, I shouldn't say quasi, but I like Nintendo games, but the games that I grew up with are much different. But a game like this is always my childhood. Thank you very much for repairing that. But I've always liked Toth, and this is a fun little mod. So it's almost like all those Battlefront 1 maps. Marvel 4. But Anakin, once again, you did a good job on on your graphics mod. Literally, this game, Battlefront looks like a whole different game. And I'm only saying that because I play a shit ton of this game. You know, I don't care. Oh. And, yeah. As I got completely sniped by an AI here. So, it's a bath. Thank you very much, Lord Vader. You gotta take care of these annoying boffins. And I love how the AI, like, no one's trying to capture Seven. Nobody. Sorry, my aim is off today. But, I mean, seriously, bro. I mean, I have an idea of why my computer freezes, because for one, I don't think it can handle this game, like, maybe it tricks my computer, which is a gaming PC, by the way, thinking, oh, well, that game... Keep forgetting that engineers... Have to do this. Just in case.
A command post for the Empire.
Well.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. Victory is ours.
What maps are left? All right, so we're losing this one.
The enemy is losing reinforcements. A command post for the Empire. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
All right, we have 9 reinforcements left. I just want to do one thing.
Roger that.
All right, so this is the, I call it trench. Command post number 10. Wow. But I'm a hero, so I just feel like killing him.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
I have finished my master.
Oh god, we won. Oh my gosh, I love that Imperial officer. Imperial officer should not... Hey, what's up? Imperial officer should not... I mean... Oh my god, bro! Oh! I gotta do the free camera. I don't normally do that. Look. Holy shit. Look at that model. How do I zoom in? Z? Oh my gosh, he has an amazing model. That is an amazing Stormtrooper model. I love it. This whole map is good too. I mean, amazing. Wait, oh. He died. This graphics mod, 100%. Oh my goodness. Oh, so this is...
We gained a command post. The enemy is in control of another command post. We've captured a command post. We've lost a command post. The enemy is in control of another command post. We've lost control of a command post. We gained a command post. We control a command post. We control a command post. Hostiles have captured a command post.
But this graphics mod, I'll tell you, makes the whole game awesome. But that's the only thing that pisses me off. Random light spots. Like spots on the map that just show up. Oh my gosh. That's a lot of imps. Where'd that sniper come from? Oh, why'd you smoke? My brother's being an idiot again. This is actually, it seems like it's a fun map. Nah. So the Imperial officer seems like he's the same. Jeez, I can't spawn in on the units because there's too many. I might have screwed myself. Fun map. Oh crap. I call this grenade level. But you know what? I'm gonna get down one of these levels. And because without falling, well, this map is really fun. It's called Terrius. I don't know how you get to, like, each level. Oh, it looks like it's a big AI but area. But this game looks so good. Oh my god. I'll say, can you imagine with... I call this a Vanguard's paradise. I don't know if I said that already. Oof. Alright, then they're up a level, but I'm going to do something. I want to increase the number of troopers again, because I love this map. First, I'm going to add jetpacks. See how tall, see how far this level goes up. I'll do about 50 more. Oh, so it doesn't go, okay. Doesn't go any higher. I want this to be the last one. I have to play Han Solo. Now I'm going to get those three guys, kill them. Then end this map. Freaking amazing, bro. Vanguard Paradise. This should be it. I just want to see if this is the last map. Okay, yes. Yes, it is. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Talk to you later with... Bye-bye.